also sell it as a cracker barrel, which is kind of weird.